now witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Ego, test. I wonder why they always just say testing 1, 2, 3 and not any other numbers. Testing 5, 6, 5. Ego, tea kettle, cheesecake, dog's muck, barbecue, onion room.
Oh man, I'm so tired. I'm just gonna collapse in sleep for about the next 5,000 years.
Right?
What? Oh, hi, Igor. No, I'm not all right. I'm completely done in. I've just recorded the 2-week roundup and we're so busy at the moment. And I've got that data channel that I need to keep doing. I'm just absolutely on the point of disintegrating. What are you doing with that microphone?
Testing it. Testing. You should just put up less videos.
Yeah, that's an idea, isn't it? Excellent. Well, good night then. I'm going to sleep. Hang on a minute. What are you testing the microphone for?
Sound.
Yeah, I gathered that. Sound for what?
Podcast. We're doing a podcast.
I thought we weren't doing that.
Yeah, well, now we are. Yeah!
I haven't got time to do a podcast. I'm tired as it is.
Yeah, you have. And anyway, we're gonna get help.
Help? From who?
Rocky Steadfast.
Who?
Rocky Steadfast.
Who the hell's Rocky Steadfast?
He's a stone troll. Lives under the bridge by the railway station. He was in the random Wednesday question. He drove the bus, I think.
Oh, right, Leadfoot. The guy's a buffoon.
Yeah, well, he can't join us to the next podcast, so on this one, we're on our own.
Eh? Wait. Backtrack. So we're actually in a podcast now, are we? This is an actual podcast. Yeah?
Yeah.
Great, so all this rubbish we've been saying between you and me, that bit at the start we used testing the microphone, all of that is actually in the podcast.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. And what's this podcast called?
The Nicky Jenkin Show. I thought people would click on the video because you got a silly name.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
I thought so.
It doesn't really tell people, though, that the channel's retro gaming, gaming discussion and all that sort of stuff, though, does it, really?
Yeah, it does. You worry too much. And anyway, we'll just put a note on the graphic at the start of the video.
Right, of course, yeah. Didn't think of that. So what have you got planned for this amazing podcast, then?
What?
You must have something planned to fill the airtime of this podcast, so... Igor, what have you got planned for it?
Loads of stuff.
Yeah, like what?
Stuff.
Man, this is painful. Yeah, but specifically, what? Give me a rundown of what's going to happen in this podcast.
All right.
Yep. He ain't got anything.
There's going to be a phone-in thing.
No,
a
there
bit
isn't.
Like that show Games Master, where people stack on games, phone up for tips, and I give them the tips so they can complete the game.
That won't happen. Then next?
Special guest celebrity people will phone in to wish us well and give us tips on how to be good at podcasting.
Mental. Absolutely mental. No special celebrity guests are going to phone in. No one's going to phone in.
Yeah, they will.
Igor, what celebrity guests are going to phone in?
Ricky Gervais.
It's the rantings of a madman. Ricky Gervais is not going to phone in. Don't look at me like that. No one's going to phone in. No one knows we're here. We're a YouTube channel just over 1,000 subscribers. Nobody knows our telephone number. No member of the public's going to phone in. No one's going to phone in. Ricky Gervais is not going to phone in. What's that?
Sounds like the phone.
Hello?
Hello, it's Ricky Gervais.
What, the real Ricky Gervais?
It is me. My DVD's out.
Okay, well, sorry to keep you waiting such a long time on the phone.
It's like the NHS waiting for a hip operation.
Well, thanks for calling in.
It's my dream come true. Right, why did you want a call from me?
I'm gonna put Igor on.
Excellent.
Hello, this is Igor. Hi, Ricky.
Hello.
We have this grand plan and want your help with it.
Yeah, brilliant. What is that? Explain that to me.
We want this podcast to be the nation's favourite.
Nation's favourite?
And was wondering whether you had any tips.
This is doomed. It's going to be underwhelming. There are...
Where are you?
In the pub.
Yeah, thought so. I'm thinking of ditching Nick. He's dead wood, and I think he's going a bit crazy.
He's already wearing hats.
Yeah, I noticed that as well. Yeah.
I think he might be even more stupid in real life.
Hello? Hello?
Get cut off, did he? Well, I suppose these things could happen. So, Igor, I think we'll call this a mini pilot for a potential podcast we could do to see if people actually want it or not, rather than chucking a 30-minute podcast on people. We didn't really discuss any retro games or games which we would do in the main thing. So, yes, comment below if you want this sort of rubbish. Until next time...
Of course they want it.
Yeah, take great care of yourself and a very fond goodbye.
Yeah!